So, what's your favorite thing about the Capon course?
Fairly easy to walk, even though it's in a mountain setting, or you can ride. Everyone's very friendly out here. It's not too challenging, but it has some challenging putts and some challenging shots, particularly number 8. Love this course. Thank you.